Monday, the 20th of January. Of all anniversaries. January, February, the only 2 months that end in A-R-Y. As the sun is airy, arising to Aries, and the days are lengthening in the northern hemisphere. The nights are shortening, and look at what I'm dealing with right now. Oh dear. I got the heater on. Let's see if anything happens with this. Oh, look at that. This is chemical ice nucleation. Patented geoengineering process live. I just wanted to remember being geoengineered. Please don't assume because I speak out against the United States military industrial juggernaut of insanity, which spends now over $1 trillion on military, on defense, on war machine, and on, you know, it's the biggest arms dealer world's ever known. Please don't assume that that means that I'm for any other nation states, or any other government. Burden of proof is on those who are for state power in the debate of, you know, anarchism versus government. The burden of proof's on those who are statists, believing in state power, because all we've had is state rule throughout our entire history, and look at what a chaos we have. You know, you look at the headlines of the rag, prostitute, so-called journalist newspapers this morning, this Sun's Day, and what do you see? You see the two faces of the sick masculine and feminine, the sickness of the trumpet and Pelosi, two sick heads of the beast. I got 14 cash register synchronicities, and we're gonna keep reading about yin and yang. Yeah, I'm certainly not for a United Nations globalist global governing body. No way. In their Agenda 21, their 21st century agenda, which is geoengineering, is no question an integral part of. Certainly don't support that. No way, Jose. If we have any chance to have any humanity, we gotta drop government. We gotta drop corporatism. Dead body speech. Here's the lunar, here's the calendar. Phases of the moon for 2019, the year of electricity. 129 is the number value of the word electricity, with the two C's of the three threes of the crescent moon waning. The moon is waxed all just about to full here now. As we're getting this Franken weather, we're getting freezing rain right now. It's snowed, I don't know how many inches. And the eclipse here. Is this going to be today or tonight? It's between the 20th and 21st. I haven't really looked into this. What are they calling it? Is it a blood eclipse? Apollo eclipse, apocalypse, apocalypso, away from calypso. Most men live lives of quiet desperation and go to the grave with the song still in them. Henry David Thoreau, Civil Disobedience and Other Essays. But I've got to say one more word. Release my little Marjorie. I'm not sure who this blues musician playing is, but it's good stuff. This is 95.3 FM. Release my little Marjorie. Greater Boston, Massachusetts area. 14 cash register synchronicities yesterday, and 14 is implicated with the rising one, who rises on the ecliptic. Aries, Osiris, Horus, Christ, Krishna, the rising. This is the ascendant half here, and the descendant half. And this is yang and yin. This is Adam and Eve, odd, even, Mars, Venus, dawn, evening. Men are from Mars, women are from Venus. And the tension of the T of time between them, between the two, and the twilight twist of DNA, Dan, genetics, genes of Isis. is what manifests everything. The tension, the and the middle, and the centaur of all centauries. So consider this sun's god who's being worshipped today has 12 apostles. As Thomas Paine said, the Christian religion is a parody on the worship of the sun. All the veneration formerly given to the sun with his 12 signs, 12 apostles, 12 posts, positions of the sun on the ecliptic, 12 tribes of Israel, of Jacob. All the veneration formerly given to the sun, which photosynthesizes everything and whose rising and setting makes our whole world happen. The yang, force of the light of life. God is light, John 1:5. All of that is now given to this Jesus Christ character, Jupiter, Zeus, Amon, who is an archetype or a manifestation of the archetype of the risen Savior, the sun rising, saving us from the night, saving us from the winter at spring. And Aquarius, where we're coming into now, from Capricorn, Aqua Osiris, and then Pisces, and then Aries. Aquarius is Aqua Osiris, Pisces, Pisces, so the father, the mother, and then the sun, Aries, Horus, God's son. At 3 o'clock, the house of the rising sun, you see the horns of the ram, Ra-M, of memories, of right ascension, in the right ascension direction, Ra, of all rays, of all radius, ratios, radiation, rational, ration, of the brain, the Sarah Abraham, the intuitive and the logical. At 5:02, the customer's total was 21002. 14 of these I have to share with you. 7 and 7. Christ equals 7 and 77 in English Gematria. And I just passed, as I was saying that, the 7:14 mark in the video. 02 at the end of the time, 02 at the end of the total. 21002. Are all 60 items. Two at the end, or the 2-2 in the middle of the invoice number. This one, I don't know if I'll have time to read Osho this morning. 626, $26 total. God equals 26 in English Gematria. 46 there, 2468, 2648, and 44. 8 items, 2 and 6 is 8. God is the infinite, the God and the devil, the good and the evil, the odd and the even, the dawn and the evening, the on and the off, the Adam and the Eve, the yang and the yin. 16th hour, 50th minute, 45th second, 4:50 p.m., 4:45 second, 4:50, 45th second, 4 and 5, 9, sacred feminine of the divine. 16 items, 4 times 4, invoice number, 44, the number value of mask, or the facade, the fake face of the personality, of the cult of personality, another 45 one, 16th hour, 45th minute, 7th second, 45, 40 total, sixteenth hour, 23rd minute, 12th second, 423 was the time, 133 total. Look at the invoice number ending in 324. Time 423. 133 total.
Oh, it's just a coincidence. My whole life is just a coincidence. It's just a happenstance. I'm just a fluke. I don't have a purpose. I don't have a reason to be here. You know, all humanity should go extinct. It's just killing the planet. Humanity is the planet. And the planet is mother, matter. Matter comes from mater in Greek, meaning mother. Nator, nature. 14:46, 12:44 time, 54 cent change, 4 items, 12:44. 4146 total, 54 cent change. There's the 4-5 again, 9 of 9 o'clock, Libra, the house of the setting sun, of the liver, of even, Eve, of the evening, of Hallows Eve,
of Christmas Eve and of New Year's Eve, of the Valley of the Year of Winter, the winter. 11 items at 101, 1111. 13th hour, 47 there. Number value of bull. And I still have to go into the Edom Online Live etymology site and go into this Proto-Indo-European root of bull and bill and ball and bowl and all of it, the blowing blessing of the blade, the B-H-E-L. Proto-Indo-European or Aryan, our Aryan roots of English, Angelish, of the phonetics of Phoenician. 1:19 of the Canaanites, 1:19 p.m. and the date was 1:19. 13th hour, 29th second, 19th minute, 29th second, 2919, 2270, 22 over 7, pi, 5216, invoice number, 10 items, 427 p.m., 2724 total, 27th minute, $27 total, and look at the second. 16th hour, 4 p.m., 27:42 seconds, 24 at the end of the total. Those are mirrors equaling 6 by reduction. 9 and 6, 2 and 7. Invoice number 5328, 28 adjacent to 27, of course. Number value 28 of Eden and man. Adam equals 18, right? A is 1, D is 4, 1 plus 4 is 5, plus 1 is 6, plus 13, or Adam's 19. 1 and 9, 10, 1 and 0, 1, S, that's 19th letter S. Adam is the body, Eve is the mind, or the psyche, and then there's the innermost between them, the soul, innermost of the soul, the source, soul. 28 items. Invoice number ending in 28. 5228. 28 items. Next one, 5229. And the time, the 35th minute, 8:52. Number of weeks in a year. Number value of now. Number value of the word six. Number value of earth and heart. And create. This one, 5234. Invoice number. So 13th hour, 44th minute. 44th second, 4703 total, 473, 4444, 27 items, 5234, invoice number 2345. This one, 104 p.m., 9054 total, 34th second of the fourth minute, 1304, 34, 9054 again. At the end there, 36, 369, 360, and then look at the invoice number, 5200, 52. Five twice, there's five, fingers, toes. There's 55 is the number value of Santa, Satan, in English gematria, and, or the suntan, sunset. 55 walls in the Bible, according to true theory. The wall of the bull, the Baal, of the valley, of the shadow of Shaddai, of death, deity, December, deception. 44 items, 4:02 p.m., two fours. The force of the fours. 9603 total. 16th hour, 20th minute, 20th second, 2020. 4044, two fours. The force, invoice number 5321. And last but not least, number 14. Remember, Osiris was cut into 14 pieces by his jealous evil brother Set of the sunset, the Seten, setting sun. And the 14th piece, the phallus, was swallowed by a gator, right? And Toth had to make a new one. Was it a fish or a gator who swallowed? I've heard different. I had 26 items. Invoice number 5333, 4:34 p.m., 26 items, and total ending in 34. 7 to 34, 3 and 4, 7. 7-7. Christ equals 77. 7 plus 7, 14. The number of synchronicities here. 26 number value of God. Hare Krishna. Aloha. Namaste. Hallelujah. Happy Sun's Day.